standing on his words, when he wouldn't curse God.